I think, you know, their dedication to service is always kind of amazed me, you know, the turnout that you have. I mean, it's a beautiful day, but, you know, their participation, their awareness, and how excited they get around different events and whatnot has definitely surprised me, amazed me, and I look forward to coming here every year. So thank you for having me.
Welcome to our wonderful Roosevelt Park, and what a beautiful day to have a walk-a-thon. I've been involved in the food pantry for over 20 years, and anytime I've come, you've responded, and responded hugely. This year alone, you donated over thousands of pounds of food to help the needy in our local area, and also donated money. So thank you very much to all the people and you help in Middlesex County.
Cause, you know, I can't believe how many supporters showed up. We are investors, you know, we're all about communities, you know, that's our four C's, you know, we support the community. And just to see on Sunday morning, you know, have all these people from all walk of life, you know, including kids who show up and support, you know, that's an amazing cause. So, yeah, we're grateful to be here.
Everybody that I've met is giving, not because they have to, not because there is a reward at the end of the day, but simply for the purpose of giving. And that's true charity.